and Arinze, and we're going to make some used paper. We're going to make some crystal balls that is very nice. You can also color them. We're going to make them today. Let's start now by doing taking two paper, and you can also take one scissors. Now, let's fold it like this. Oh yeah, I just cut my hair today. Then use the scissors and cut it like this. Make sure you do that with your hand. And fold it the same to another one. Oh, you can also take another extra one if your one is wet. Take this one to another one. Now, fold it like this. Fold it like a round. There you go. Now, it's also like another one. And fold it in the line where you fold it. You can see it right here. The same to the other side. And then fold it to a shape. Another rectangle. The same thing with another one. This is a little bit confusing, but you have to fold the same thing here. And for this, now fold it in this line here. Put it again, and then here's another one. This is here again. This time we have to do the opposite of this place. Now fold it this way. And then fold it down here. And so fold up. Now you can see if you flip this one around. Put them here in place. Put this one like a triangle here and here. Now it's a little bit not so correct. You sent him with another one. I can also use another color paper. This is the very hard part. Put here, upside down. Put it here. Now, put this one up. Put this one down. And then put it here. The same thing with another one. this one. And make sure to hold here. And squish this one is like this, and with the last one at least, and for the end. This one is a little bit difficult. That's why I just press here, open it wide, and then. Bye-bye, guys. No, that's right. Now we have to just squeeze it and done. You can also color it. I just have to make things right. Finish. You can also finish now. You can also color it. Bye bye, guys. See you guys next time.